Just your thoughts about the passing of Speaker Lujan.
Well, my thoughts are that today the state of New Mexico has lost a tremendous leader and someone who cared about New Mexico, not only as the Speaker of the House, but when he was a state representative for all the years that he spent with us. And so today New Mexico loses someone who cared about New Mexico.
What do you remember about him on a personal level?
You know what I remember about him the most is that whenever we had meetings and people needed to be at the meetings, that he made sure everybody was sitting at the table before we even started that meeting. And that says an awful lot about a man who cares about making sure inclusion is part of the solution.
Do you remember the first time you met him and what happened?
Oh, well, I do remember because I'm a state representative and I'm sitting over there way off in the corner and I'm a freshman and I'm new and he's the leader and, you know how close can I get to him? And he opened up his arms and I remember very emphatically, and he opened up his arms and he said, you know, welcome, and if there's anything you need, feel free to call me. When you have a leader telling you that, that means that everything's going to be okay and everything's going to be all right.